The sunflower flower is almost gone. It's been very beautiful, but every flower has to die. We will collect seeds from this. So we let it dry out on the flower, on the stem itself, and once it dries out, we'll take the seeds from it. So we can reuse next year.